Thank you so much. This evening, I'm going to talk about greatness. This man, he taught me that greatness is what greatness does. He also taught me that to be great when there isn't any audience to applaud you is in fact true greatness. You have to be great no matter what. He's not a man of many words. He'd rather crack a joke and make people laugh than talk about his own achievements and his victories. But through his actions, he has built an empire and a legacy that will be remembered forever. I remember a time when we were literally thrown out of our home. We were literally thrown out of our home because there was no money for rent. My sister and I slept on the floor. No fan, no chadar. I remember those days. 20 years he struggled. 20 years he served. It took 20 years for destiny to finally smile upon him and give him what he deserved. But I feel, I think, I know that his greatest achievement is right now in front of you on this stage. He had a kid who stuttered so much that he could not even say the word actor. And he was not just a kid, he was 18 years old. He still couldn't say the word actor. But he saw through that exterior and he recognized a spirit that lies within him as well. The spirit that says, I will not fail. I will conquer no matter what. I will do it. The way to judge the size of a man is by the size of the problem that it takes to bring him down. And there is no problem in this entire world that can bring my father down. And that, ladies and gentlemen, makes him a giant of a man. You're a true hero, Papa. I want to invite one of his best friends, Mr. Jitendra, Jitu uncle, to come on the stage and give him his award.
I've known Rakesh, we call him Gudu. I've known him for last 40, 45 years. We have been very good friends, me, Rishi Kapoor and him. Gudu is a great director today. For me to speak about him is very silly because everybody knows he's one of the most brilliant director producers we have. And he's proved it film after film. All the films that he's made, they're such brilliant films, and the father and son combination is so lethal, it is unbreakable. And I'm sure they're going to create big, big history. Gudu, we are very proud of you, you and your son. And I think it's my honor to be here to present this honor to you.
Thank you, Ravi. Thank you, Tugu. It's a pleasure receiving this award from you, Ravi. And thank you, Stargill, for this memorable honor. I'm not a very good speaker, so I have to read. I'm humbled and proud that my own fraternity acknowledged my small contribution to this magical industry. I've been in this industry for over 4 decades. And most people look back at life and think what they could have done better. But I believe looking forward is always better. And if you do look back, just look back, remember the people and thank them who have been with you through every challenge and difficulty in your pleasant journey. My wife, Pinky, knows me better than I know myself. She has seen my most difficult times and my most wonderful moments. She has played the role of the best supporting actor brilliantly. Thank you, Pinky. My children, Sunaina and Ritik, gave me the vision to push myself to higher limits. Thank you once again for acknowledging my work and all the great people who have been on my journey. But this is not the end. This is just the beginning. Thank you.
And by the way, I just have to add one more thing, that he probably is the only director in this world who wakes up his actors by himself in the morning. He will go to their rooms at 6:30 outside. Tuck, tuck. Shahrukh, 6:30 ho gaye yaar. Guddu ji. Priyanka, come on at 6 o'clock. Well, that's how he gets the work done.
Thank you. Thank you once again. Thank you.